These are garter snakes. After hibernating together underground, they emerge in their thousands. Remarkably, all are male. They warm themselves in the sun, preparing for the moment when the females emerge. This one has a camera. Our spy is entering a world governed by smell. Snakes use their tongues to pick up scent. All are searching for females. When the males detect a likely partner, they swarm all over her, desperate to be the first to mate. But Spy Snake is witnessing something quite extraordinary. Although there are no females here, the males are still swarming. And even more are joining the scrum. Nearby, others have also picked up the scent. Soon there's no stopping them. As everyone piles in, Spy Snake becomes buried in the growing ball of snakes. Then, in the middle, the reason for the knot of serpents. An imposter, a male that smells like a female. He's deliberately attracting the males. His aim is to share their warmth. By fooling them into embracing him, he becomes superheated, a huge gain for a cold-blooded reptile looking for a mate. Finally, there she is. Her perfume is far stronger than the imposter. Nothing beats the real thing. The warmest males are already hot on her trail. But the superheated imposter leads the charge. Here, snakes that impersonate females get ahead in the mating game. Best leave them to it.